Tony O'Hare. All in, ready to roll. The Tattersall's Irish 2,000 guineas, and away they go. Thunder Snow broke well. Also Lancaster Bomber on the inside, and then comes Spirit of Valor, followed by Churchill, the odds-on favourite, and then Glastonbury Song, an Irish correspondent. The only unbeaten colt in the race, bringing up the rear as they complete the first furlong and a half. And Lancaster Bomber and Dunica O'Brien in the lead, being followed by Thunder Snow and Spirit of Valor. Glastonbury Song is next on the rail, Churchill on his outside, and finally Irish correspondent as they reach the elbow. They've covered about three furlongs, and it's the white face Lancaster Bomber in front from Spirit of Valor on the outside in the blinkers. Behind these in the all blue colours comes Thunder Snow. Churchill is tracking Spirit of Valor. Glastonbury Song is on the inside. Irish correspondent brings up the rear as they race up now towards the junction with the round course, about three and a half furlongs from home. Lancaster Bomber the leader, followed in second by Spirit of Valor. Thunder Snow is third. Churchill poised on the outside of Glastonbury Song, and just being pushed along at the back is Irish correspondent as they race down now with about two and a half furlongs to race. And it's Lancaster Bomber the leader, being followed by Thunder Snow, travelling well. Churchill is moving up now towards the outside. Spirit of Valor drops away, then Irish correspondent and Glastonbury Song as they race inside the last couple of furlongs now. And it is Thunder Snow, Churchill coming to tackle him, then Lancaster Bomber, and then comes Irish correspondent as they race towards the final furlong. Churchill on the outside of Thunder Snow, and they've gone away now from Irish correspondent as he races inside the final furlong, and Churchill, the favourite, beginning to assert and racing up towards the line. Churchill completes the guineas double, wins it by about two and a half lengths. Thunder Snow good run second, Irish correspondent is third, Glastonbury Song is next, and they're followed across the line by Lancaster Bomber, and a long way back to Spirit of Valour.